That's on go, bounce on it, did like a pogo. Slow it down, do it in slow mo. I know, y'all ready for today's banger. I get it, I understand. I'm ready too, but I gotta shout out today's sponsor because it's a lit one, you feel me? Y'all know I love to hoop, and y'all know I stay in Texas, which is blazing hot 24/7. The coldest water, what they do is they have these water bottles, and you can keep your water 100% cold for over 36 hours. Like, as y'all can see, mine's is almost empty because I've been drinking it all day. Any cold water you have, all you gotta do is pour it in there and it'll keep your water cold for over 36 hours. That's lit. I know y'all used to carrying the regular water bottles, keeping them outside while y'all hoop, or just in general in the gym, running, or if you just like water in general, but nah. You don't need that. All you gotta do, pour it in here and you'll be good. The coldest water bottle has a fully insulated 2.0 lid technology, which is what keeps your water cold for long periods of time. What I love about them is they have same day shipping as well as no hassle returns. All you gotta do is pack it back up and send it back to them within 1 year, and you'll either get a full refund or an exchange of the same type of bottle that y'all got. It also floats in pools, water, beaches, lakes, oceans, and all that, so y'all don't even have to worry about losing them. If you drop it in the water, if you drop it somewhere, it's gonna float right to the top, you feel me? It's also very strong and durable, so you don't have to worry about it breaking or any dents or anything getting damaged in any type of way. It's odor resistant, so you don't have to worry about the water smelling any type of way. You don't have to worry about the bottle smelling any type of way. So if you don't wash it in a few days, which is disgusting, please wash your bottle, it's still not gonna stink. The coldest water's number one priority is keeping their customers happy. So if you have any type of problems, all you gotta do is either send your item back, give them a quick email, or just contact them in any way to handle any situation that you have with this bottle, because all they're focused on is making sure you're happy with their products, and if you're not, they'll give you 100% refund. Use promo code Reese for 10% off of your entire order. So if you support the kid, if you're coming from this video, make sure you click the link and use the promo code Reese at checkout, all right? I don't know about y'all, I'm ready to get into this video. Let's get it. What up, Fushy Gang, it's your boy Reese, and today, y'all. Banger, and I'm not by myself today. I'm with the gang. Hold up. It's
Curry. He needs some milk.
But like I was saying before, this nigga bust his ass. I'm with somebody new. I'm in the college campus right now, so I'ma let bro introduce himself.
You feel me, man? It's your boy Manzi. You feel me? Make sure y'all sub to my shit. MANZIWRLD.
Yes, sir. And I'm also with my guy X. Make sure y'all go subscribe to his shit. You feel me?
Plug it in. MANZIABOOOMIN.
Yes, sir. But anyway, today we're doing.
Big Dark College Edition, feed me, extreme
shit. Yes sir, extreme. We in the show, where we at? We in the dorms right now.
Hey, come
here. That way. As y'all know, ding dong ditch, either you knock on the door, you dip. We're gonna set the camera up, we gonna knock on the door, dip, and we gonna see how they react. Y'all want a part two to this? We can go on the females.
On the female side.
You want part two?
That's a little too extreme.
If y'all want that.
That's a little too extreme.
I need 3,000 likes. If you love your mama, you're gonna hit the like button. If you got no socks on, you're gonna hit the like button. Y'all get the point, hit the goddamn like. But let's get into this banger, man, no cap.
Talk to
What the fuck you knocking on my door, bro?
Look at this dude. Wait till you see the no. Oh, look at the top of his head.
Thank you. Thank you.